We live in a political world. Wisdom is thrown in jail. It rots in a cell, misguided as hell, leaving no one to pick up the trail.